Yes, for those of you with a Mac, I am standing, if you don't remember. I meant that. No, really, I am. Why are you laughing? All right, then. So we got the original lineup here. I was with the band from 1992, 1995. We got Frank over here.
Yeah. We got Tommy over here. We got Dave. We got Rob. We got Dave Hansen up here.
We got Zeke in the audience out there. I think he's drinking scotch. He might be semi-naked in the corner. I'm not sure. But if he needs a cab ride home, please pin money to his shirt. All right, then. We're going to start off with a little serenade for you. A little Hold On, I'm coming.
No!
back up there with these guys. Went to grade school with Dave.
Yeah, I'm not aging them or anything, but seriously, these pants I'm wearing, they're older than my kids that are right here. It's a very sad but true personal story. Nice.
All right. You guys like Chicago?
All right. We have an obscure Chicago song to do for you guys. So if you've ever had your heart ripped out by a woman, and you just kind of want to maintain your masculinity,
Yeah.
No, that's never happened to you, right?
He's shaking his head. He's lying. Because I know I went through it.
Last week!
This was home, I'm a man.
Thank you. crew.
couple of nights to get the ending there, but it wasn't for me. Just saying.
I hope you look pretty good.
It's been 15 years since we played on the stage. I got my two kids in the audience who never seen me play out, so it's really, really special treat for me. I got Riley right here. I got my daughter Taylor. I got my mom. That was a shameless plug, in case you didn't know. Throwing it out there. You guys like Hide the March? Yeah?
How about a little vehicle?
We're gonna finish up with that one tonight. You guys have been a great friggin' audience. Thank you so much for coming out and supporting the hospital. Really appreciate it. Thanks to the mayor for coming out and speaking for us. We're gonna finish up with this. I'm gonna hand it off to Jay Ager of this group. A little bit of Hide the March for you, beautiful please.
Thank you.